hand your spectator an envelope, and after explaining the power of influence, you introduce six coloured symbol cards. Your spectator makes a random decision, and yet when you open the envelope, the prediction inside matches their choice 100%. So what I'm going to ask you to do, there's six cards, six symbols. I want you to imagine in your mind you have a dice, okay? You're going to roll that dice and it's going to land on a number.
Okay.
But I don't want you to choose the first number it lands on, because once again you might think, well, maybe everyone will think of that number.
Okay.
So I want you to spin it a few times until it lands on a number. And if you want, you can change that number. It's got to be a random choice and a random action. So tell me when you're happy with the number in your mind.
Okay.
You got one?
Yeah.
Okay. What number have you got?
Number six.
Number six, okay, so you've got another choice to make. If this was number one, this would be number six. If this was number one, this would be number six. Which one's number six, the star or the circle?
The star.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to take the star, we're going to place it here. We don't need any of these. But inside the envelope, remember the envelope has been on the table since the very beginning.
Yeah.
There is one card. You take it out, just pop it there face down. And let me just show you, there is nothing else in there.
Yep.
Turn it over and have a look.
That is really cool.
My name is Peter Nardi, and this is Symbol.